We all know Meek Mill is on probation, and of course there was some gossip, or there is some gossip about his relationship with Nicki Minaj, and that they have problems, things like that, because he's in probation. And just know, Nicki Minaj stated on Twitter that she gives a shout out to these fake stories, and who's ready for the show tomorrow, she wrote. So basically she doesn't give a fuck, and these stories are fake, I think. So that's just gossip. Stay tuned, guys.